And also po, I would like to take this opportunity to thank Showtime for bringing back Miss Q&A kasi hindi nyo po talaga alam kung ano yung naibigay at nabago ng mga buhay naming mga kontesera. It brings us a lot of opportunities. Wow. It opens a lot of yung nabago yung image ng beauty pageant.
Yes.
Kasi yung standard ng beauty pageant natin is maganda. But yes, nung lumabas na yung season 1 ng Miss Q&A, na hindi lang lahat dapat sexy, hindi ka lang dapat maganda, you have also should be a beauty with a substance.
Yes! Total package dapat ang hinahanap natin
totoo
dito.
Yun. Oh. Totoo naman yun. You mentioned kanina na sabi mo nga laki naging tulong pagkatapos ng Miss Q&A. Ano na ba naging mga ganap mo after mo sumali dito? How did Miss Q&A help you?
Okay. Since season 1 po kami, syempre, we set the standards. Sumasali ako ng beauty pageant. It's easy for me to join the pageant, but the pressure is there kasi nga, I miss you at inaabangan ka. But some people also waiting for you to fail. Yung, tingnan natin kung matalino ba talaga to. Yung ganon yung standard ng beauty nila. And actually, I would like to take this opportunity as well kasi nabasya ko. Yung lumabas kami nung weekend, nung Saturday. Kasi parang kinain ko daw yung sarili ko. During that time kasi around 56 kilos lang ako and now I gain a lot of weight due to the pandemic. So my weight right now is 72 kilos. And I think this is my calling na bumalik sa Showtime because I represent something. I represent the big girls. I represent those people who has been discriminated sa weight nila because we are more than that. And yes, I will prove to them that they are wrong.
Ako, do not mind the bashers.
Of yes, course.
And let's sanay not tayo tolerate the weight shaming.
Exactly.
Whether payat or medyo nag-gain, let's not tolerate it. So, continue to shed the light and maybe ito na nga yung magiging advocacy mo, di ba?
Thank you.
Kaya, huwag mo na lang pansinin kasi baka maka-apekto pa sa performance.
No,
mo.
Hindi siya naka-apekto. Actually, na-inspired ako lalo.
Yan ang
ganda. Yeah.